Hi guys. Now I will show you another bag that I got from my mother. And it is, maybe you have guessed it, it is a Rebecca Minkoff. And this is the test bag for the bag. Look like this. And ta-da, this is the bag that I got. A Rebecca Minkoff mini clutch in black leather with silver hardware. I just absolutely love this bag. I use my other one, the gray, all the time. It's so practical and handy. And it's the same bag but only in black and another. Oh, I just love the smell of the leather. And it has silver hardware with black tassel. I haven't used it yet. Here's the tag for it. And this is the price, of course you know. My mother also bought this in New York. And inside, it looks, you cannot see it because of the lighting, but it has the same line as the dust bag. So, and it's a great size when you are just going out and doing some errands and, yeah, and this, of course, as you know, the same, it is the same principle with the hardware and everything else. So I just love these bags. It's very, what can I say, in Norway it's very difficult to find this bag, very difficult, but I was very happy that my mother got me this. And it has also 4 silver studs on the bottom. It's, I don't know, it's not too much to tell about because it's the same bag as the other, but I just wanted to show you one of my new Rebecca Minkoffs. I'm obsessed with Rebecca Minkoff now, so I want just more and more and more of these bags. So this is how it looks. It's a short reveal, but I just wanted to show you more of my bags. And silver hardware. It's the same as the other. If you have any questions, just comment down below. It's very explanatory. It's the same. It doesn't have a pocket on the back. It only has the 2 pockets inside. But it's difficult to show you now. So, yeah. If you have any questions, comment down below. Bye-bye.